Well, unless you've been living under a rock, you know that next Tuesday is Election Day, and you also know that this election will be the first one for a number of young people. Tonight in School Patrol, we get to meet a number of people voting for the very first time, as well as those who can't vote yet, but who are determined to make sure everyone else does.
So we're calling people and we're trying to let them know across the state that it's important to go vote.
It was the day when Casa Azafran.
What gets you excited about getting people to turn out to vote?
Welcomed Hillsboro High.
Does anyone know how many federal senators are in the Senate right now?
Pratik Dash.
How many senators does Tennessee have?
Is the campaign organizer for Turk Votes.
And we want to text hundreds of voters across the state to remind them to go out and vote.
And this is where students come in.
Write down at least five people that you're going to bring out to the polls.
Students like V. Lee.
For the first time?
Yes.
Well, congratulations.
Who just voted for the first time.
The basic foundation of a democracy is that all people have a voice and all people have a choice.
Born in Vietnam, Lee has been an American citizen for 2 years now.
And I think it's very important for immigrants to vote because they just as a part of this country as anybody else.
And says it's especially important that people her age step up to the election booth.
Given the current political climate and the current policies that's going on, people feel oppressed and abused in this country and they're fearful of their future and they don't know what direction it will go on, and I think it's very important.
So those of you who are voting, you guys are going to follow me.
And she's not alone. Students at Hillsboro.
I'm writing down people who I know who can come and vote since I'm too young to do it.
Some of them not old enough to vote yet.
If one person say it doesn't matter, and 10 more people say the same thing, then nobody ends up voting. But if one person say it matters, and 10 more people say it matters, a lot of people will vote to make it matter.
That's why the students were challenged to sign up their friends.
Who's definitely gonna turn out at least five people to go vote?
Each one, reach one.
It's like the sleeping giant. We're a really big group.
Catherine Izire.
So this is just like, hey, this is happening. Come out and vote.
Is supporting those students who vote.
I'm affected by it. The immigrant community is affected by it. So are my parents, my family, a lot of my friends.
Even though as a DACA recipient, she can't.
With the DACA, how Trump wanted to get rid of DACA, that affects me and my future.
People don't know about senator and governor and those kinds of things, so we're knocking on their doors.
I think that my voice is important.
You could either speak for yourself or let other people speak for you.
And I think that our rights and our representation is really important.
When your peers reach out to you and ask you to do something, you're more likely to do it.
What gets you excited about getting people to turn out to vote?
We get to choose who's in office and who's making the decisions.
If you can vote, you can make a big change.
Bravo.
Tomorrow is the last day for early voting. If you aren't sure where to go to vote, you can find that information on newschannel5.com.